Three, two, one, power up.
Gems on their way over on the side. They shoot and score. Take possession. Blue Alliance is coming all the way down. Oh, and they made contact, and they're pushing them all the way to back. Pushy little robot. Gems working the pile in the middle of the field, trying to go around the defense of the Blue Alliance. Up on top shelf. They shoot and score. Whoa! 65-83. Killer Bees work in the middle of the field. There they go. Gems are on one side. Macro processors are on the other. Vermontville Robot trying to lay down a little defense and slow down that old veteran, 33. 86 seconds left to go. Whoa, a little pirouette move there. Killer Bees back into the corner feeding for, whoa, they had it. Nice spin move. Got past that defense, doing a little pick and roll. That's not going to be good. They're trying to get themselves back into the game. Killer Bees. Oh, here's a little love tap from the Gems. Chasing the Bees all the way back down to their side of the field. Down to 15 seconds. Killer Bees tried to get up there. Now they're back in the center position. Down to 7 seconds left. It's a tight game. Blue Alliance is slightly up. And time expires. All right, the lights are on. Nobody's home. Come clean up your mess. Here comes our scores. Let's take a look. Eighty points and penalties gives the victory to the Red, or no, Blue Alliance.